Do you ever feel like leaving your problems behind, strapping on your arm cannon, and going on an adventure to jump around on top of stuff and blast away at evil robots? I know, right? Me too. Welcome to our second course on 2D game development with LibGDX. In the first course, we made a simple game of dodging icicles. In this course, we'll learn how to make a much more complex platformer game featuring our hero, GigaGal.
In the first three levels, you'll let GigaGal walk around, including this cool walk animation, and you'll let her jump around on top of platforms.
GigaGal will jump around on the top of platforms, dodging and fighting enemies with bullets fired out of her arm cannon. Sounds pretty cool, huh? So what do we need to do to bring GigaGal to life? This course has 8 levels to beat. In this level, you'll learn how to draw the images and animations that make up GigaGal's world. In the next levels, we'll add the logic for GigaGal herself, the platforms, and the camera that follows GigaGal around the game world. In the second half of the course, we'll add the evil robot enemies and let GigaGal fight back with her cannon. Finally, we'll learn to load level data and add a HUD and on-screen controls. By the way, this course relies heavily on the content from our first course on 2D game development with LibGDX, so if you haven't already, you'll definitely want to take that course before moving on.